the reason that the disease can be dangerous is that it typically doesn't have a lot, if any, early signs that you're suffering from the disease. For angle closure glaucoma, typically you'll experience a rapid onset eye pain with blurry vision, sometimes a headache, sometimes even it's severe enough that it causes nausea and vomiting. That's a pretty hard sign to miss. However, with the standard kind of open angle glaucoma, most of the time people don't have pain. They don't really have any central vision changes, so you don't really notice whether or not you're losing vision. Glaucoma is a disease of a peripheral vision loss, and as a result, one of the things people can notice, but a lot of times don't, if you're kind of tripping over things, you're not seeing things at your feet, if you have a dog or a cat, you're tripping over them a bit more frequently than you have in the past, or if you're driving, kind of the feeling that cars are coming out of nowhere, you know, up alongside of you, you're not noticing them coming out of your peripheral vision. Those can sometimes be signs that maybe you're starting to have some peripheral vision loss.